Chief Secretary Dr. S.K. Joshi, U.S. Consul General Ms. Catherine Hadda, Mr. Adnan, Mr. Suresh Chukkapalli, Mr. Purchandra Rao, Mr. Srikant, Mr. Vijay Sai, senior members of the ISCC, distinguished guests, let me begin by conveying my advance greetings on the occasion of US's 242nd Independence Day, and also like to congratulate ISCC for organizing this get together, recognizing this milestone, and also congratulate them for this MOU that they have signed with UNDP. We also have a ongoing partnership with UNDP, and we know the kind of things which can be achieved at really to promote women entrepreneurship at the grassroots level. So I'm sure your efforts will also supplement what we are doing with UNDP, and together we should be able to create a large number of very thriving women entrepreneurs. I would like to mention that just as Indo-US relations have really reached new heights, the specific bonding between Telangana and US has also really has been very thriving. It has done very well in the last 4 years. We have got some amazing American companies who are now investing in Telangana in multiple sectors. We have some of the best known marquee companies in the IT world who are here, from the pharmaceutical and biotechnology world, defense and aerospace. And every month, literally, we receive some US company or the other who has shown interest in Hyderabad, in Telangana, and we take that discussion forward, which results in getting that investment in our state. So the extent of this trade and commerce and investment that is happening in Telangana in the last 4 years, I guess, has never happened with so much of intensity any time in the past. On other fronts also, we have had very fruitful engagements with the United States. All of you would be aware that we hosted the Global Entrepreneurship Summit here in Hyderabad last year. Then early this year, we had the World Congress on IT, and in August, we'll be having a global blockchain event. And then there are many others also which are in the pipeline. And in all of these large mega events, American companies, American government agencies, and of course, the embassy in Delhi, the consulate office here in Hyderabad, they have all played a very important role in making this a success. In fact, if we had to make a kind of a lighter comment, while America has 50 states, if at any point it wants to have a 51st state, then Telangana will be the right state to be called the 51st state of the USA. Apart from trade, commerce, etc., we all know the kind of links we have at a personal level. So many students from this state go to the American universities. Many of them stay back and gain very fruitful employment. They enrich the American life, but they also give back to our country, our state, and we all see what kind of benefits we have reaped from out of them. So I'm very happy that ISCC and all its office bearers and the members are furthering this cause of promoting stronger and deeper relationships between the United States and Telangana. So I wish all the best to their efforts. And at any level, if any kind of help and support is required from the government, we'll always be there to support you. And finally, the last kind of a silly remark which I want to make is that there is another similarity between India and United States. Neither of us are playing in the World Cup football. So thank you very much.